I know you had to drop out of the Olympic team when your mother became unwell. I know she's a badass in her own right. I think she took her black belt while she was pregnant with you. How big of an influence has she been on your career? And is that where you get your mental strength from?
Well, my mom has 100% made me into the woman I am. My mother put it upon herself to keep me very feminine and give me a lot more aspects of life outside of taekwondo because my dad was so narrowed into only taekwondo. So my mom is the reason that I'm like this. My mom has styled me. My mom has put me a dance since I was little. My mom has done my makeup. My mom is my image. My mom represents me. And when she got sick, I learned a lot about myself. And my mom, if she was able to survive something like that and fight that for me and my two sisters, what is fighting in a cage and getting hit in the face? That's nothing really. When I saw my mom suffer the way she did, I know that my mom could beat that. I could beat anything. It's in my blood. My mom did it for us. My mom survived that for me and my two sisters. And I promise you, I'm gonna give my mom back and I'm gonna change her life for the rest of our lives. We're gonna be set for life because I'm doing this for my family and to prove to the world that we're special and my mom is the most special human being in the world.
That was lovely.